Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video I'll be talking about these lip glosses, and these are from the NYX and they are called dual chrome lip glosses, or the duochromatic lip gloss. So this is the one I have on my lips and it's called Cocktail Party. So I tried to grab all of them, but somehow I couldn't get my hands on them. So I just got three. So I thought of doing this video and showing you how they look like, what the formula is like, and if they're worth your money or not. So without wasting much time, I'll just quickly give you hand swatches of all of these, and then we'll move on to the lip swatches. And by the way, this thing retails for $7 or $8, depending upon where you are getting it. And NYX is available almost at every drugstore, so you won't have any problem picking these up. These are the three shades I have, and they are called Crushing It. This is Crushing It. It's kind of white base, purple dual chrome color. And the second one I have is Booming, and it has pink base but it reflects gold. And the Cocktail Party, which I have on my lips right now, is like a gold base with pink reflectives inside it. So all the reflective glitter inside this is very finely milled. You won't feel anything on your lips. You won't feel any grittiness or anything, any glitter particle or anything on your lips. And guys, this stays on all day. Like the other day I was wearing this one, Crushing It, and it was looking so beautiful, but the wear time was so much longer. I was sipping water here and there and having bites of food here and there, but nothing heavy. Like I didn't go for like the oily food or the whole portion of food or anything like that, but it was a light day. I was just sipping water and juices here and there, and this thing lasted me whole day, and the pigment kept on sticking to my lips. And these glosses do not feel oily or sticky or gel like or anything. I think they don't feel like anything on your lips, and they, I don't think they have any fragrance, because when I was applying I didn't felt like, yeah, they do not have any kind of fragrance. So without wasting much time, let's quickly move on to the swatches. So guys, here are the hand swatches, and starting from the top I have Crushing It. You can see it's a white base with purple reflectives. Second one is Booming. It's like a pinkish base with a golden reflective. And the last one I have is Cocktail Party. You can see it has golden base with pink reflectives. So that's how the hand swatches looks like. Now without wasting much time, let's quickly move on to the lip swatches. So guys, here is the up close view of the tube, and as you can see, it's a beautiful plastic tube with the name at the bottom, and wand looks like so. It's flat wand from both the sides. So let's move on to the swatches now. Have seen in the swatches, these colors tone down a little bit when they are on your lips, which makes them even more wearable, which I like about them. And I like everything about them: formula, dual chrome, and time of wear. So if you ask me, I would say they are totally worth spending your money on, and I can totally relate them to Huda Beauty's lip strobe. I have one and I cannot stop wearing it. So these are my new favorites now. I have a couple more options, so that's that. And I think you should try one of these, if not all, and I'm sure you will love it. And especially with the glossy lip trend going on right now, I would say that go try at least one of them out, and they look fabulous. So that was all for this video, guys. Do subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll catch you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.